Three pilots assigned to the Screwtops of Airborne Early Warning Squadron 123 were awarded the Armed Forces Air Medal for valor aboard the aircraft carrier USS Dwight D. Eisenhower. The pilot's valor was demonstrated on March 18th after saving an E-2C Hawkeye from crashing into the water after an arresting cable snapped during their landing. Lieutenant Commander Kellen Smith was the aircraft commander that day.
It was a bit of an eternity, if you will, so. But in that instant, things just clicked. You know, the training that we've done for, you know, years of flying, I mean, myself, I've been flying for almost 12 years now. We were able to hold our set attitude, and Matt was able to expertly kind of keep us climbing away and get us away from that water.
Smith and Lieutenant Commander Thomas Browning were awarded their medals in a ceremony aboard the Ike. Lieutenant Matthew Halliwell, who is not present for the ceremony, is now an instructor for new Hawkeye pilots. The Screwtops are currently deployed with the Eisenhower Carrier Strike Group in support of Operation Inherent Resolve. For USS Dwight D. Eisenhower, I'm Petty Officer Michael R. Gendron.